Search him.
Bleeding out. That's a hell of a way to go. It's slow. A lot of pain, but I suppose you'd know all about that.
She was still breathing when we found her, you piece of shit.
I wasn't gonna waste a bullet not on her.
Hold on for a second. Hold on for a second now. Where's the stash, Leon? If you tell us, well, unlike you, I can promise you we'll make it quick. Don't look like you'd be suffering for too long. Leon, you got a little problem here. See, they can smell your blood from all the way down there.
What do you suppose that feels like?
Huh? Torn apart? Eaten alive?
Guess he's gonna find out.
Fuck you.
Goodbye, Leon.
No, wait. All right, no, no, we're good. I got it right here, take it.
Where?
In the cemetery. It's in the old cemetery.
Thank you.
No, you said. Do it. Don't leave me out here, man. Do it. Do it. You goddamn liar. Do it.
Tuck's gonna need something for the bounty.
You did the right thing, bro. You don't want to leave anyone to the freaks. Not even a piece of shit like Leon.
Cope, I guess no one's taking our guns away now, are they?
What do you want?
Manny, just let me look.
Hey.
Stud, huh? That's too much information, Manny. Okay, not bad. Didn't know he was an artist.
Can I help you?
Hey, Tuck. So, am I on your trust list or no? So, Tuck's old man offed himself. Guess that would have messed with her.
Don't be afraid. I'm not gonna hurt you. Are you alone? Is there, anyone else with you?
We don't gotta worry about them.
Did you kill them?
They're gone.
Okay. Lots of good people.
Is there anyone down here?
Jesus, kid, how long have you lived like this? No, from Lisa's mom. Wonder what happened to her folks. What's this? Great. Rikki's wrench. Her old man must have given it to her. I gotta give Rikki credit for keeping shit running around here. For who they are. Joan, you will never know how much Boozer misses you. You two were always so close. Yeah, you really were like... It ain't worth the cost of the paper it's written on. Dying of cancer. It's a tough way to go out. Glad Mike was there for her. Yeah, fuck you and your advisory.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's the Wild West again. And some men are acting like law and order.
I'm just gonna grab some shot eye. I was ready to go back at it.
That should be it.
Don't got all day.
Here. Open the gate. It's a drifter.
Deke. Good. Got something you might be interested in.
Yeah, don't bet on it, Cope. I'm busy.
Too busy to hear about a Ripper camp? Here?
Cast. You can join us. Ah!
Listen to this shit.
We are part of one mind, too. And would they accept you as their own? Well, there is no need to...
More rest in peace bullshit? Jesus, Carlos, practice what you preach and give it a rest.
Us together. One mind keeps us safe.
Yeah, okay, so it's not Carlos, it's Jesse goddamn Williamson.
They need our protection. As they sleep, we do their work, making the world safe for them.
Yeah, okay, so it's not Carlos, it's Jesse goddamn Williamson.
Set you on the path. Bring you closer to one mind. When you walk the unnamed path with us, you don't have to suffer.
All right, Jesse. Yeah, I know. You're fucked in the head, and me and Boozer helped you get there.
Destroyed by those too ignorant to
peace, brother. So it's not Carlos, it's Jesse goddamn Williamson.
Myself from this wreck.
I'm sorry, Jesse. Rest in peace, brother.
Us. You have become part of something bigger. A part of one mind. The free?
Jesse, I am so sorry for what we did to you, but you just got.
Farewell. Yeah, how'd that work out for you? Another micro recorder. One of these is gonna explain what the hell you guys are doing out here. sure I want to listen to this. Another Nero micro recorder. Not sure I want to listen to this.
Hold on, I never did finish burning out this nesting zone.
Jesus. Well, better have a look around.